business is gutted after a massive late-night fire in Longview. The office and the garage of Triangle Motors were both destroyed in that fire that broke out about 10:30 last night. Now, the owner of the business told fire crews the fire likely started in the office. It ruptured a fuel tank, spilling gasoline that ignited and spread under several cars, setting those cars on fire. At least 10 vehicles and one boat have also been destroyed. The cause is still being investigated.
Police